Hello again, everyone. Welcome back to Breath of the Wild. I'm at the top of the hill. We're here. We're going to take on these bokoblins first, and then we're going to go to the shrine. Interesting. Okay. Yep. Keep hitting him. Keep hitting him. Badly damaged. That's lame. One hit. This weapon is fucking amazing. Okay. Let's pick up my arrows. Can I crawl in that? Doesn't look like it. Alright, let's pick up their meat. This is why I came over here, was for the meat. Yeah, there's all the stuff. Actually, you know what? Nah, never mind. I was gonna give a shot of the whole thing, the overview, but I'm seeing this X in the bottom right corner in the mini-map, and I'm assuming that means that's where I died. Find warmth, or you'll take damage. Okay. So does this mean I need to get the parka? Did I make my way all the way up here for nothing? Well, that's dumb. Oh, hey, more guys over here. Let's take them out. Oh, come on. Okay, well, I guess I'm switching arrows. Or bows. And dead. Sweet. Oh, shit. They're coming for us. Alright, you're dead. Aw, damn it. I missed him. Get up, damn it, Link, you fucking shitlord. Come on! Stop rolling around and get up! Just need to fucking hit you once. Why is that so damned hard? Alright, just die, thank you. Badly damaged. No, I don't want to lose my broadsword. It's so powerful. I really don't want to lose it. It's too good. Amber! Okay. Yeah, so I guess... Actually, let me pull out the torch. Maybe that'll help keep me warm. While we make our way through this cold area, I guess? Which, and then there's a cold mountain top, and then looks like a deserty plateau over there. Cool juxtaposition there. Alright, where's the bridge? Oh, great. Oh, well, it went away. Shoot, did I just take fall damage? If I go in this water, I'm gonna die, aren't I? Oh, yep, I died. That's dumb. Do you really need to give us a game over here? I'm probably at the bottom of the damn hill. Oh wait, no, I'm probably at that last bokoblin base. Okay, so the old man's journal made mention of a parka, right? But there was no indication that I could teach him this stuff, and I still don't know how to damn frickin' cook shit. Sit. Morning, I guess. Why not? Might as well get to the morning where it'll get warmer, hopefully. You would think. 5 a.m. I would think it'd be 6 a.m., but okay. Yeah. Okay. One, I don't know how to cook. Two, how am I supposed to get the parka? Three, I don't know. Oh, geez. There's a lot of bokoblins over there. Yeah. That's an interesting thing. I wonder if that's will be anything later on. Okay. It's like they got a pot thing. Yeah, let's pull out my bow. Hey, it did cut it. Nice. Beautiful. Let's go with the club, I guess. Yeah, the club. Die quickly before you get back. Oh, I can hit them while they're down? Sweet. No honor. I don't care. I don't care about no stinking honor. Burn him at the stake. Alright, so... Shit, I need another weapon. This one will work. I'll just knock him into the water. That'll kill him. Let's open this while he's down there recovering. Why not? 5 arrows. Awesome. I used 2 to get up here, so I'm net positive 3. Die, please. Come on, really? There we go. Give me your loot. Arrows are nice. Oh, yeah, that X is definitely where I died last time. Okay, that's good to know. Spicy peppers. It's a lot of spicy peppers. I still don't know how to fucking cook. Wrong button. No, not minus plus. Food. Right. Key items. Oh, those are key. That's a key item. Okay. Seriously, how do I cook shit? I can hold it? Okay. What is this? Okay. Interesting. So I just throw shit on top of it? That's kind of fucking lame, actually. Okay. Hold. Let's see. It gives me 1 heart, but a regular baked apple gives me 1 heart. So what's the point? Why does it matter? Let me go back into the menu. Go over to food. Yeah, there's no point in baking an apple. It gives me the same amount of health back regardless. Well, now that I know that, I don't have to worry about it for apples anyway, but I still don't know how you would cook how would you cook meat and stuff? Or, like, with herbs and the spices and stuff, like, I would need to get the parka. I don't understand. So, I know how to get there. I just don't know how to get there. Guys, this is really dumb. This is really dumb. Am I gonna have to go back down the damn cliff and come back up? If so, I'm gonna be really fucking annoyed. Well, I've got some bad news for me. I'm gonna have to reclimb up this damned hill. Yeah. This sucks. I guess I'm gonna have to find the old man at the hut and somehow figure out how to get his parka. Which means figuring out how to cook. This is gonna be a bitch. A pain in the ass, if you will. Okay. So what's the deal with this over here? Oh, I did not want to throw it, but okay. Throw! Oh, and not fly off the cliff. That would be great. Pick it up. Put it away. I need to hold this. Magnets. Can I move them? Will it move on its own? No. Okay. Hey, another Korok. Sweet. You found me. Yeah. Bye-bye. Can I talk to you again? Tweehee. That's it? Okay. That's cool. This is really dumb. Wow, that was even dumber. Fuck. Okay, well, that... Okay, now I know how to cook. So there's that. Spicy pepper steak. Grants low-level cold resistance. The meat can be cooked in... Right, okay. I cooked something. Let's take a look at what he cooked. Not bad, certainly not good, but not bad either. In case you were wondering, I know you were poking around in my diary. That said, if you do end up figuring out how to create the dish I wrote about, my warm doublet is all yours. If it's raw meat you're after, you can try hunting in the Forest of Spirits. You'll find it in the north part of the plateau. Okay. Well, at least I now know how to cook. So there's that. What's the name of the thing? He said the name of this stuff is... spicy meat and seafood fry. Okay. So I guess I need to find some fish? And he said the spirit of wherever, which is over there, which I probably want to get to from here. Okay, well, we'll go see if we can't find anything. Hey, another Korok. Okay, cool. Sweet. Okay, well, that didn't get me any closer to getting the meats or anything I needed, but hey, whatever, I'll take it. Finally! God damn! Raw meat! More delicious and nutritious. I got some fish. Here's a clip of that. And I got this meat. And you just saw me get that. Oh my god. But I'm probably gonna need more than one. Because I'm probably gonna mess this up. Whoa! What in the hell is this? Stone Talus. What? Oh, you know what? I may have an answer to that. Interesting. Damn, that hurt. Throw and boomy. Alright, this is working fairly well. Boom. I don't know what happened right there, but okay. Throw and boomy. Well, this isn't going so well. Hit him. It didn't do much. I hit him again. Again, didn't do much. Yeah. I hit him. Sweet. I don't... know how I would get on to him, though. I guess I can't take out his legs, so... Okay. Okay, holy shit. Holy shit. Yeah, about that. Really, it's only giving me half. Why is it giving me. Okay, so it is worth cooking those. Damn. Okay. I'll take that. Ah, great. I can't carry any more melee weapons. This is annoying. Melee weapons. Yeah, let's drop that. Rusty sword. Crap, I didn't realize that was still up. Boomy! Boomy! Whoa! Fuck! Okay. I'm gonna just run from this guy. Because this isn't working. Why are these controls so weird? It's counterintuitive to everything I know. Seared steak. Eat. Eat one more. Okay. Well, we're running away. I don't have nearly enough arrows. Whoa, shit. Yeah. Bomb arrows. Oh. It broke my bow. But you know what? I'm not gonna be using these in any other place, so... I might as well stick with the bomb arrows. Shit. That hit him. Boom, that hit him too. That hit him too. I think I'm out. Okay, that didn't do much of anything. This is doing more to just piss him off than anything, I think. Throat. Boomy. Well, that didn't do anything. Okay. Boom. Hey, that almost landed on top of him. Boom. That didn't do anything. It knocked down the tree, but that's about it. Shit. Okay. Oh boy. I don't know why that bomb didn't do any damage, but, wow. That was close. Okay. What the fuck? Now I'm gonna die. Oh, Jesus. Okay. I'm going slowly. He's so close. I don't want to run away at this point, but I really don't have anything left except, you know, bombs and shit. Actually, let's... I don't want to eat that because it's got benefits. Eat. Eat. Okay, well, I'm out now. Oh boy. Oh boy. Alright, that is out. Of course, now he falls down. I hate this. His timing is terrible. Fall over, please. That didn't do it. I guess it kept his, I guess I'm out of those. Fire arrows are next to useless. Bomb arrows were my best bet. Boom! Okay. That, don't know why that didn't knock off his arm. I really wish I had something else to throw at him that did more damage. Did something. That did nothing. Okay. Okay. Boom! That works. Okay. Whoa, shit. That was close. I'll take that opal. If you don't mind. Oh, shit. I don't have a bow. Okay. Alright. Boom! Oh god damn, that hurt. Oh god damn, that hurt. Well, I can't eat any of this other stuff. Yeah, okay. Yeah, sure, I'll eat this. One more, okay? Okay, so this seems to be working fairly well. Oh, God. I wish, when I was L-targeted, it would just stick on it. God damn it. He died, I think. Holy cow. Okay, well, Ruby, sweet. Amber, cool. Amber, flint. Generates a spark. Ruby, Amber, Amber, Amber. Holy shit. I cannot believe I took that thing out. That was incredible. Okay, well, yeah, that was a thing. What is this? Wood. Okay. Holy crap. That was pretty intense. I am going to... My god, that was crazy. I'm going to go back to the guy's hut and hope to god the fish and that piece of meat and that the spice is what is required for this thing, because if it's not, I have no idea. I have no idea what to do, and I'd have to find another boar to kill. Oh my god, this is dumb. This is usually one of those things where the game would be like, hey, here's a tutorial on cooking, here's the thing you need to make, so at least it gives you an idea of what you need to collect, but no. I really do feel like, I don't know, it's Nintendo's first attempt at an open world game, and I'm not sure they know exactly what they're doing. But of course that's coming after maybe 2 hours of playing the game, so I really couldn't say for sure at this point, but it feels pretty not cool. Okay, here goes nothing. I want materials. I want to hold that. Hold that. Hold. Where are they? There they are. And I hope this is what he's after. Spicy meat and seafood fry. That's it. That's it. I cooked something. Wait, is that... It looks just like my signature perfect dish. Spicy meat and seafood fry. But how did you... I mean, it's right there in the name, dude. It's not that hard. How did you forget that? Not important. Can I trouble you to share the recipe? Yes. I shouldn't. Because he told me I just need to go get the treasure from the one shrine and I'll give you this paraglider. And then he changed the deal. Why should I bother? I'm going to reward with a warm doublet. Cold resistance down. Warm doublet pulled mountain sturdy right. Now you'll be able to resist the biting old environment. It's for me, I grow his recipe so I can warm doublet. Okay. That now means I am good to go back to where I was. Which means a trek and climbing some goddamn cliffs. So, I'm going to actually, I was going to do something. Oh, I was going to go to the Temple of Time and pray at that shrine and see if that restored my health. So I'm going to go do that. Then we're going to port over and head over to the other shrine place. Okay, we're here at the shrine. We're going to pray. This is certainly different from the first time. Conquer the shrine and claim their spirit orbs. I can offer you great power. You do not yet have 4 spirit orbs. Seek out the shrines and face more challenges. Once you've claimed 4... Okay, you couldn't, restore some health for me? That would be nice. Okay, well, I now know, I know now that that's what that's for there. I think that keys is broken. Not anymore since he saw me, but it's dead now, so it's okay. Alright, so I'm going to port over and I will see you at the top of the mountain or the bridge or something. We'll see. You'll see here in a few minutes. It'll probably, or like now, it'll take me 10 minutes. So I'll be right back. Wow, really? I wasted a shit ton of time going up there that way, that other way. Holy cow. Well, that's nice. So I now know I wasted a shit ton of time. Alright, so now to head to that place. Okay. Whoops, nope. Pick that up. Beat. Okay, that works. Let's pick up this stuff. It's over there, and I should be home free at this point. Okay, so I'm across the river, or lake, or whatever. That's good. Now I guess we go up and around and get to the shrine. Finally. My recording's been going for exactly an hour now. And this episode's been, what, like 10 minutes at most? 15 minutes? Oh wait, I forgot about the big golem dude. So it's been maybe 20 minutes. 25 minutes by now. Thank you. Okay. I really wanted to focus there and make sure I didn't die, because, oh my god, I am pretty much dead. If I die in the trial thing, at least I'll start at the beginning again. Out here, I have no idea where it would put me. Oh, that seared steak actually helps a lot. Yeah, let's eat this. Eat this. Eat seed seared steak. Alright. Now I think we're good to go into the trial shrine thing. I'm guessing I'm gonna get stuff from in there based on what I get in here. Yep. Okay, inside we go. Keh Namut Shrine. Okay. I'm actually curious what that over there is. It's probably the wall, and there's probably something at the top of that hill. Maybe we'll go explore that before the end of the episode. We'll see. Alright, I was skipping these, weren't I? Okay. Alright, down we go into the loading screen. Alright, here we are. Cryonis Trial. Okay, so what exactly are we getting from this one? Is it gonna drop liquid on my iPad again? Yep. Too bad I can't skip these cutscenes either, but I guess I'm getting a thing, so it's important. Create a pillar of ice from a water surface. Okay. I had a feeling that's probably what I was gonna get. Something similar to that. Something to make ice with. Okay, so I can't go that way. This camera turning is really slow. Interesting. Okay. Well, that's cool. Except, I guess I'm not close enough. Alright, jump! Got it, sweet. Okay, Oh, cool. Alright. I wasn't entirely planning on that, but hey, that works. Whoa, shit. One of these things. Nope, not charging that up for me. Nope, nope, nope. Sweet. Give me the screw. Or spring, sure, why not. Alright, so I guess I could do it underneath me to rise me up. Yep, alright, cool. Give me my treasure. My hard-earned, deserved treasure, Traveler's Spear, which I really don't want. But I gotta make room because I'm a completionist that way, and I want this thing to be done. Let's drop this. Pick this up. I hate that we have to go through this whole rigmarole again, but you know what? Whatever, I got it, so we're good. Oh, interesting. Interesting. I like where this is going. Alright, this is good. This is good. Didn't matter which side, that's nice. Oh. I have two blocks going at the same time? Interesting. I wonder how many of those I can have up at a time. Three at least. Interesting. Well, okay, that's cool. That'll be helpful for getting into the middle of that lake. Hey, dude. I don't think we've gone through one of these in an episode. So I'm gonna... You know what? Nah, never mind. We don't need to see this again. Spirit Orb. We now have four. We can go to the Temple of Time. And I got my health back. Okay, Mr. Creepy Dudes. Okay. Hey, old man. We are nearly at the top of a mountain. How are you gliding? Yep. Extraordinary. Sweet, that means it's finally time, Link. Tell me everything. But first, imagine an X on your map where the four shrines as the endpoints. Find the spot where those lines intersect. I shall wait for you there. Okay. Do you understand? What? He just magically disappeared. I'm not saying I'm totally surprised by that, but I was totally surprised by that. okay. So let me look at the map. Oh, the Temple of Time. Duh. That makes sense. That wasn't a very hard riddle to figure out, man. Not in the slightest. Okay, well, I'll see you at the Temple of Time, I guess. Okay, here. Whoa, he's glowing. It's glowing. So this is where we're going to find out that this is the King of Hyrule, right? Unless, of course, he has an even bigger part to play as a mysterious old man. Which could be the case. But we'll see. He's not even here. Awesome. Well, I'll pray anyway. Conquer the shrines, claim the orbs. In exchange for orbs, I will amplify your being, so tell me what you desire. A heart container, please. Yes. Awesome. Oh, it actually took him away. That sucks. But I really needed a heart container. I could care less about stamina right now. I'd rather have health. Yeah, one heart. Woo! Go and bring peace to Hyrule. Sure. Hey, old man. Just in time for, you know, me to, you know, have an extra... Whoa! Dude, what the hell? Made you that much more resilient, I see. Here I am. Get up here quickly. How? How? Exactly? Do I get up here? Up there? Do I just climb up the ice outside of the wall? Oh, there's just a convenient ladder. Has this always been here? I don't know. But that's cool. I didn't notice that before. That's alright. Okay. Okay, I probably want to go up here. Seems my best bet. Huh. Well, that's cool. Didn't expect to get on top of the Temple of Time. That's cool. God damn it. The stamina. The stamina. I'll probably regret not getting the stamina later. Yo.
Well done there, young.
Oh god, voiceovers. I forgot about that.
The time has come to show you who I truly am.
King of Hyrule. King of Hyrule.
King
yes!
Bosphoramus Hyrule. I was the last leader of Hyrule, a kingdom which no longer exists.
Then what are we in if this isn't Hyrule? Well, that's a cool-looking king of Hyrule.
The Great Calamity was merciless. It devastated everything in its path, lo, a century ago. It was then that my life was taken away from me.
So you're a spirit?
And since that time, here I have remained in spirit form.
That explains how we traveled everywhere.
I did not think it wise to overwhelm you while your memory was still fragile. So rather than that, I thought it best to assume a temporary form. Forgive me. I think you are now ready. Ready to hear what happened 100 years ago.
Oh boy.
To know Calamity Ganon's true form, one must know the story from an age long past. The Demon King was born into this kingdom, but his transformation into malice created the horror you see now. Stories of Ganon were passed from generation to generation in the form of legends and fairy tales.
In games we've previously played.
But there was also a prophecy.
There's always a prophecy.
The signs of a resurrection of Calamity Ganon are clear, and the power to oppose it lies dormant beneath the ground. We decided to heed the prophecy and began excavating large areas of land. It wasn't long before we discovered several ancient relics made by the hands of our distant ancestors. These relics, the divine beasts, were giant machines piloted by warriors. We also found the Guardians, an army of mechanical soldiers who fought autonomously.
Interesting.
This coincided with ancient legends oft repeated throughout our land. We also learned of a princess with a sacred power, and her appointed knight, chosen by the sword that seals the darkness. It was they who sealed Ganon away using the power of these ancient relics. 100 years ago, there was a princess set to inherit a sacred power and a skilled knight at her side.
Okay.
It was clear that we must follow our ancestors' path. We selected 4 skilled individuals from across Hyrule and tasked them with the duty of piloting the divine beasts. With the princess as their commander, we dubbed these pilots champions, a name that would solidify their unique bond.
Probably end up being sages too.
The princess, her appointed knight, and the rest of the champions were on the brink of sealing away Ganon. But nay. Ganon was cunning, and he responded with a plan beyond our imagining.
Ooh.
He appeared from deep below Hyrule Castle, seized control of the Guardians and the Divine Beasts, and turned them against us.
That's not good.
The champions lost their lives, those residing in the castle as well. The appointed knight gravely collapsed while defending the princess.
Link died, no!
And thus, the kingdom of Hyrule was devastated absolutely by Calamity Ganon. However, the princess survived to face Ganon alone.
That figures.
Link, you are our final hope. The fate of Hyrule rests with you.
Uh-huh. Still don't understand why this Link was sealed up in a way and where he come from. Wait a minute.
That princess was my own daughter.
Yeah.
Dear Zelda.
Yeah.
And the courageous knight who protected her right up to the very end.
Is Link.
That knight.
Yep.
None other than you, Link. You fought valiantly when your fate took an unfortunate turn. And then you were taken to the Shrine of Resurrection. Here you now stand, revitalized 100 years later. The words of guidance you have been hearing since your awakening are from Princess Zelda herself.
Okay, so how did she survive for 100 years?
As she works to restrain Ganon from within Hyrule Castle, she calls out for your help. However, my daughter's power will soon be exhausted. Once that happens, Ganon will freely regenerate himself, and nothing will stop him from consuming our land. Considering that I could not save my own kingdom, I have no right to ask this of you, Link. But I am powerless here. You must save her, my daughter, and do whatever it takes to annihilate Ganon. Somehow, Ganon has maintained control over all four divine beasts, as well as those guardians swarming around Hyrule Castle. I believe it would be quite reckless for you to head directly to the castle at this point. I suggest that you make your way east out to one of the villages in the wilderness. Follow the road out to Kakariko Village. There you will find the Elder Impa. She will tell you more about the path that lies ahead. Consult the map on your Sheikah slate for the precise location of Kakariko Village. Make your way past the twin summits of the dueling peaks. From there, follow the road as it proceeds north.
Okay. Paraglider, thank you. Finally. Great. Press X while you're in the air to use it. Alright, cool. So presumably no more falling to my death. Well. You should be safe to fly off the cliff surrounding this area. And I think that's it. I've told you everything I can. Cool. You must save Hyrule. Yeah, I'll work on it. Destroy Ganon is the objective. Okay, great. Could you be any more vague? Ooh, a soldier's bow. More damage than a civilian bow, but it will still burn if it touches fire. Well, that stinks. Seek out Impa. Actually, I noticed there was a... there's a sword stuck in a rock you can use to get... use a glider to, but... you know what? I am just going to, wow, that's a long way away. I'm just going to, and this is a huge ass map. That is pretty darn big. I'm going to call it here. Thank you for watching. I got other series. Check them out. Subscribe if you haven't. Leave a comment on this video if you have one. Like, dislike, all that good stuff. I hope to see you in the next episode where we will make this long-ass trek to Kakariko Village. I'll see y'all next time.